City to city, got girls going wild, and I reach for my chain when I jump in the crowd. Yo, man, I cannot believe we're here right now. It is Christmas Eve, though, man. Before I start this video, I just want to say I hope you guys have a good day. Enjoy your Christmas Eve, stuff like that. This video should be out today, man. I don't think I'm going to be playing my team. Depends how this pack opening goes, man. But if you guys could drop a like, that would definitely help me out. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. Turn notifications on, and I really do appreciate it. We haven't been playing my team this year, bro. We have not. Playing my team. This is the team of right now. As you can see, we are down bad for sure. Let's see if this video can get 10 likes and I'll start playing my team, bro. Can we get 10 likes? But let's get into, man, I had to pull packs then, I'm not gonna lie. I know LeBron and Curry definitely look good, but I'm a huge Kawhi fan if any of you guys know me. So we had to pull packs, man. Only bad thing I can say is the jump shot speeds is on normal, other than Steph Curry's. His is on quick. Honestly, if we pull Curry, I'm probably gonna sell him. But anything else, other than that, is kind of an L, man. It's anything but Pink Diamond is an L, and we better not get Rudy Gay or Blake Griffin. I'm not gonna lie to you. That's complete troll. Yeah, so we'll check out the stats really quick, I guess, just for LeBron and them, and then we'll get into the pack opening, man. But hey, man, like I said, man, like this video, we'll see how far we can go. I do have the metric system on, which is kind of troll, so I'll have to turn that off later. Yeah, LeBron looking good. He does have 14 Hall of Fame badges, and I believe the 75th anniversary one, you can just add any Hall of Fame badges to him as well, so that's pretty cool. See if we can find Steph Curry, we'll type him in, and then we'll just look at Kawhi, and then we'll get up into the packs, man. See what we get. Probably nothing because our luck is trash. But Steph Curry does have a 99.3, so I guess Allen Iverson did the hit drop. It's not looking good for him, not gonna lie. Mismatch blinders Hoff too as well. Chef Hoff. So this Curry is definitely gonna be OP, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This Curry is definitely gonna be OP. Yeah, he's getting sold. Like that card is going for a check. So see if I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna be going for a meal. So yeah, we'll see how far that goes. Then we'll check Kawhi really quickly. I know I'm kind of getting a little bit slow here, but yeah, I'm just going through the stats. 93-97 steal, perimeter. You know he has Hall of Fame clamps. Intercepted, pick dodger, probably Hall of Fame, only on gold. Cool. All right, man, let's get into it. Wish me luck. Like I said, man, like this video. First pack opening of the year, bro. This is so troll. This is pain. Not gonna lie. But yeah, man, let's get into it, bro. I have not pulled packs all year. If we get 20 rubies, bro, I'll probably cry. Do we get Mamama? I probably should have sold my contracts too, but I think we'll just do that thing in the video. If we can get just one shake 2K, that'd be awesome. As we do get a Spurs jersey, gold contract. So just one shake is all I'm asking for, 2K. If we do get a shake right there, please don't be an amethyst or a diamond. Don't troll me. It's a diamond. Hopefully it's Michael Jordan. I'll be fine with a Michael Jordan. Let me know, man. Let me know if you guys think I should do anything different on my team. Honestly, I was gonna turn my camera on, but I didn't feel like setting everything up. Honestly, I was really lazy. And these packs just came out and my screen just went black. I can't see anything. I think I had to close that, bro. That's true. Why does it do this, bro? All right, man, we're back. We had to close that because we got a black screen and we pulled a diamond card, which I don't know, understand why they do that. I don't know if the player is going to be different because I didn't even get to see the player, to be honest, which is kind of trash. We do get small forward. It's going to be Scottie Pippen. Is he even in this? I thought it was Michael Jordan. So he's in this, not bad. I guess it's cool, bro. We're looking for that pink diamond or Galaxy Opal glow. I don't know how Galaxy Opal looks this year, so we'll see if we get another shake. We don't care for amethyst, we really don't. Wait, 2K, we just dropped $50 on this game from Christmas Eve, man. Can you give me Kawhi or Steph Curry? Let me know if any of you guys pull packs and what you guys got. Me, so far nothing. As we get Rex Chapman, I haven't checked his stats, looks stupid short though. Yeah, so I don't know, man. This might be a bus pack opening. We'll see. As we get two rubies, actually. Give me the same player, troll me. Paul George, not bad. 87 overall ruby. Yeah, that's really what we want. 2K. As we get another, bro, you hear that sound? Yeah, please, the sound. Thank you, bruh. First opal I don't even know how to speak, bro. I just heard the sound. Give me LeBron. Just for the culture, give me LeBron. We don't want Steph Curry. We'll take Steph Curry. Actually, we'll take Steph Curry. He's getting sold, but we'll take Steph Curry. We'll take Steph Curry for sure. He's out of there, though, chat. Like, this is Curry. Curry's out of there, man. And it's the 75th anniversary. So we'll add some Hall of Fame badges to him, bro. That's a dub. I can't be mad. Not gonna lie to you. I can't be mad. Yeah, so I'll take that. I'll take that for sure. We can't complain. I think us dropping the 50 was worth it, man. Packs just came out too. Steph Curry's out of there, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. You guys seen how my team looked as we get another shake. There's no way we're keeping him on the team. And it sounds like the exact, the sound was messing with me, bro. I'm not gonna lie. The sound. Y'all know what that sound sounds like, bro. When you pull them packs, I think we shake it. Come on, man. Like, get this video these likes up, man, bro. We're going crazy, I guess. We're gonna have to play my team now, which is Payne. Evan Mobley is actually a really good card to get. I'm definitely gonna keep him, not gonna lie. He's been going stupid this year. The Cavs, Garland, and all of them have been going dumb. So that's definitely a good pickup. And then we do have to sell all these contracts. It's kind of sad. But so we get another shake, bro. These packs might be juice. Don't give this. Just come on. We need Kawhi. That's all I really want. If we get Kawhi, man, I'll go to sleep for the rest of the day. I'm probably going to add some badges on the Steph Curry. Don't know what I would really add. Let me see if we have Hall of Fame clamps. That'd be clutch if we do. As we get Vince Carter right there. Not bad. For sure. I'll take it. Bro, we're getting shakes left and right as we get a diamond. Hopefully we get Michael Jordan. I don't want this video to drag out too long, too. I'm trying to drag it out to at least eight minutes, because you know, man, we got to be monetized. But this video is already at 7 minutes long, so it might be a little bit over 8 minutes. I'm sorry for that. As we get David West, that's just trash. Not gonna lie to you, that's trash. I really wanted to do a gameplay with Steph, bro, but the way the market is right now, he's getting sold immediately. As we get another amethyst, we got to stop with these amethysts and diamonds, man. That's not cool. It's not cool. It's not. It's really not. So 2K, if you could please just chill with the amethysts and diamonds as we get Kawhi Leonard. Now that's just a regular Kawhi. Okay, so we'll take that. Well, that's not the Kawhi we want, but we'll take that for sure. 8 packs remaining, bro. Just give me one. Just something else. Something I can work with here, 2K. Something else I can work with, but I'm fine if we don't get anything. I know it's asking for a little bit. We're getting greedy now. Okay, so it doesn't shake once you get the card twice. That's actually a dub. I'm not gonna lie, that's a dub. So please, pink diamond Kawhi, bro. This is what we need as we get another diamond. I'll take Michael Jordan, I'm not gonna lie. If you want to just throw MJ in there for me, that'd be nice. Eastern Conference shooting guard, that's who we want, man. I'm gonna keep Michael Jordan, I'm not gonna lie to you. We're just gonna have to carry with him, man, for sure, as we get MJ. That's a dub. Card art looks insane too. The card art looks definitely insane. I was kind of hoping for a cooler glow for the Galaxy Opal. Not really complaining though, because we ended up pulling Steph Curry. So, hey man, it's definitely a dub. I'm so glad I don't have to go through the shake, bro, after you pull the card once. That's such a cool. That's 2K. Thank you for adding that. Literally, thank you for adding that. As we get Vince Carter again, too. Two packs left, man. Can we get any more shakes? My team video is definitely on the way, man. I know we still drop these pro-am videos daily. Stay tuned for those, man. I need to get back on the grind for sure. I've been slacking. But other than that, man, I think this is gonna be the last pack as we get another diamond. That would've been nice if you just throw. It's not anybody else too, so I guess it's all the number 30. I don't know who this is. Is it David West again? That's a troll. Or who is this, bro? It's David West again. Okay, so that's the last pack, man. That's all I got, man. I'm not pulling any more packs. It really would be tempting to get the team juiced up, but that's all I got, man. This video dragged out just a little bit, close to around 9 to 10 minutes. I'm sorry for that. But if you're new, man, make sure you subscribe. Turn notifications on. I can't speak. I'm over here dying. Enjoy your Christmas, man. I don't think we're gonna upload Christmas, but Christmas Eve we had to, since they dropped the heat. But other than that, thank you guys for coming up to the video, and enjoy the rest of your day.